Here's the Double D Debunks logo in wax. Sorry for the distracting background. It's the best I could do right now.